go back to back to church and walk up the aisle. But since you're married, you get to do it hand in hand. You don't have to have your daddy to give you away. Just see where he gets to keep you. We'll give just a moment for all the family to get up here. Leroy, take your wife by the hand and walk this way. If you have to stop and smooch her every once in a while, we'll understand.
Whatsoever you do in word or deed,
do all in the name of the Lord Jesus, giving thanks to God and the Father by him. Mary and Leroy, on your wedding day, you exchanged rings. Do you still have any rings? You got different ones?
Did you wear them?
Well, is this your wedding ring? Okay. Ooh. Oops, it's gone. You exchanged rings as a symbol of your never-ending circle of love. And that is a picture of the eternal quality of God, his unending strength, his unending joy, his unending love. And I want you to both continue to view your rings as a reminder of your wedding vows to each other and your commitment to continue to live in unity, love, and happiness. And Leroy, you can put yours back on. Leroy and Mary, today you have renewed the promises and vows you made to each other on your wedding day. You have symbolized the renewal of the vows by joining hands, by taking the vows, and it's with pleasure that I conclude this ceremony of renewing vows by allowing you to show a sign of your affection to one another. You can kiss her again. Father, we are so grateful to be a part of this ceremony today as we renew vows 60 years. It's nothing in light of eternity, but it's what we do with these years that makes all the difference for our own eternity. We thank you, Lord, for Leroy and Mary, their willingness to live for you, that their lives are committed to you. May your blessings be upon them, we ask, in Jesus' name. And everyone said,
amen.
We are going to be having a dinner.